Thanks, hon. You've got a good heart. Here's the spell I promised. It can make a path through any material. You need a pink crystal to activate it. Then it'll take you to your destination.
Thank you. You're here! And not a moment too soon. Wrath is about to get to the Dark Owl's true identity.
The identity? That's the heart of this story, right? You just wanted it for yourself.
No, I'm trying to protect them. Wrath, whoever he might be, is gonna get to the last one and do unimaginable harm with it. You have to get it before he does. There's something in my pocket that might help. I'll be alright. Get the Owl's identity before Wrath. Go!
Put your hands in the air!
You think your silly guns can stop me?
Thank you.
are you doing?
Now all the hearts of the stories are mine. I'll unlock unlimited power and the worlds will bow to me. This crumbling world will take you along with it. Goodbye.
Oh no. We have to follow him before it's too late. I'm finally home. That tower? It's Eric's. He must have felt my presence back in the other Tail Worlds. He's always a step ahead of me. Oh no! Those things are summoned by dark magic. They'll suck the life out of everything in their path, and they're coming after us. We have to move fast. Monsters will be here soon. Help me create a spell to seal this place and protect us. Start the shield summoner while I gather the energy to activate it. Thank you.